It's 60 coming up here for Rick Porcello. And it's driven to right field for Beltran. Deep, far, and very gone. Ninth home run of the year for Beltran. Second home run of the inning for Houston.
I think that's designed to be a two-seamer that runs back over the plate. In either case, it's dead straight. That's what we're talking about. Without the movement on his fastball, he becomes very hittable.